Happening today, Philadelphia police will remember one of their fallen officers. Today marks 11 years that Officer John Pawlowski was shot to death at Broad Street and Olney Avenue in North Philadelphia. The police department's 35th district will host a vigil at 3:30 this afternoon.